Now, it's been dubbed the Olympics of Kapa Haka, and this week, the most prestigious Māori performing arts festival in the world is set to open its doors.
After being postponed twice during COVID, organisers are expecting the largest audience in its history. Te Rauheringa Brown gives us the rundown on what we need to know.
It all started in 1972, formerly known as the New Zealand Polynesian Festival. A celebration of Māori and Pacifica performing arts, including Samoa, the Cook Islands, Niue and Tokelau.
Just a few hours ago, here in Arawa Park, Rotorua, this stage resounded to the stamp of feet and the song and story of the Māori and island people echoed around the ground. Attended by some 900 performers, the Polynesian festival was quite a fantastic success.
In 51 years, the festival has gone from strength to strength, playing a huge role in the revival and preservation of te reo Māori and Māori cultural values.
Te Matatini, here ngā waka, here ngā tāngata, National Kapa Haka Festival 2023 is easily one of the most anticipated events in Māoridom. The competition will be held at Auckland's Eden Park from the 23rd to the 26th of February, the largest venue to date. The Maho stage will be situated right in the middle of the field, with 60,000 spectators expected over 4 days. 45 of the top groups from 13 regions within Aotearoa and Australia will take to the stage to try and claim the number one spot. The layout of the competition pools will be those performing in the morning across the first 3 days will form pool one, Te Ihu. Those performing from midday will form pool two, Te Haumi. The remaining teams performing in the afternoon will form pool three, Te Kei. And four of the top teams from each pool will go through to Matangirua, finals day, which will take place on Saturday, where they will battle it out for the Ngāpō Pēmia Wehi Duncan McIntyre Trophy. Only 40 performers can be on stage, with each performance limited to 24 minutes. And if you go over that time, points will be deducted. In each bracket, there is an order that must be followed, starting with the whakaeke. That's the entrance item. Sometimes it will start off with a waiata tira, a choral item. And that's followed by a whai kōrero, a speech delivered usually by the kaitātaki tāne, the male leader. This is an opportunity to acknowledge the judges and the host, Ngāti Whātua, ki ōrākei. This is then followed by a mō teatea, a traditional chant. Then usually the ever mesmerising charm of the poi. Then the waiata āringa, or action song. Followed by the ihi and wehi of the haka. And last but most definitely not least, the whakawātea, the exit or the song that ends the entire performance with a bang. And if you nail these seven parts, you're well on your way to the finals. Ko wai kahua, ko wai katoa.